I'm Vanessa Bell Calloway, and I am a 10-year breast cancer survivor. Breast cancer does not have to be a death sentence. If you take care of yourself, if you get your mammograms, and if should you find that you have cancer, take immediate action. Always be proactive. You know, we're proactive in so many other ways in our lives. We're proactive at our jobs. We're proactive, you know, make sure our kids got everything they need. And then when it comes to women, especially black women, we don't take care of ourselves. We're so busy taking care of the neighborhood and the family that we forget ourselves, or we just neglect ourselves. I don't even think we forget sometimes. We just don't want to deal with ourselves. And that is just the wrong approach to take, because you want to be around for your family and your children that you proclaim that you love. The best thing you could do for them is to take care of yourself, mentally, physically, and find whatever happiness, yoga, meditation, work out, go to your doctor. I always tell people, for me, this is, and it works. I call it the parade of doctors. When I speak to people, I say, find that one month that works for you. For me, it's August. I get my mammogram. I get my, I see my oncologist. I see my, you know, regular physician. I get my pap smear. I get my eyes checked. I get everything done. And it feels so good to, I'm good now. This is, you know, October. I'm good. Because I've already had all that done. And I know until that next August, God willing, everything's okay, because something could go awry, you know. But at least I know that the year prior to, it wasn't there. Well, I use my status in a lot of ways to spread awareness about breast cancer. Not only do I speak to, like, groups, people call me privately. I have a lot of people who, on my way here, my doctor called and asked if I would speak to a young mother who just found out she had breast cancer with two children. And she's just trying to wrap her head around it. And he said, would you speak with her? Can I give her your number? I said, absolutely, of course. It's important to speak to just regular people on one-to-one. It's important to speak in large groups when you're invited to go to any type of banquets or stuff. But I also have a web series that I do in conjunction with Susan G. Komen. It all started with the ad campaign, Know Your Girls. We know our girls, our girlfriends, our sisters, our moms, our sorors, but do you know your girls, your girlfriends here? Meaning, how well do you know your breasts? Are you aware when your breasts, when something's wrong? Do you get your annual mammogram? Do you call your girlfriends and remind your girlfriends, hey, got my mammogram today, when you getting yours? Or if you feel something, do you discuss it with your girlfriends? And so your girlfriends are saying, you need to go get that checked out. So that campaign started, and I relaunched my web series called In the Company of Friends, and it's now called In the Company of Friends, All Things Healthy. Not only will you see celebrities, not only will you see real-life cancer survivors, but professionals, doctors, specialists. We have all kinds of people there sharing information, their stories. And we have about 20, 25 episodes as of now that will start consistently airing once to twice a month.